Getting HCL into an HCL is obviously my dream. I remember that when I stepped into HCL CDC, it's a training center. After my second year, I made a choice to myself that at any cost, I'm going into HCL for sure. And the moment I came to know that HCL is coming to our college, I just pull up my socks and gave my 100%. And with the God grace, I clear all my 4 interview rounds and get into an HCL. Yes, I remember the first round was grammar test, which was on a paper based. I cleared that. It was easy, so I cleared that. The second was one, the very tricky, which is a VNA round, which is our voice and accent. We have to, they just give a fire question on and we have to answer them. This is the most trickiest job for me because I'm not that much used to English. So I was a doubt on this, if I'm able to clear it or not, but yes, I cleared it. After that, we have an interview HR round. And that was easy because I was confident if I can declare a VNA, the third round is nothing for me. And the fourth one was again a tricky, which is a math. And this test, and after 2 days when I get a call from HCL that I am selected, I was like shocked. I jump off of the mat and I straight forward rush to my dad. Then I am selected into an HCL. He just came and hugged me and just blessed me. I don't have a word to express the feeling the moment you know that you are getting into an HCL. It's a brand name, and with the very first job you are getting into an HCL, there is no word to express this feeling. Is this really happening or you am just dreaming? I can't know. Father, see, I'm getting a call from an HCL. This person is informing that your son has been selected into HCL and your son is going to be a reputed person in your society. My father just blessed me and he was happy that thank you son for making us so proud that you did so well. I know that I was one of the average student, and the moment I stepped into the MBA now for the very first semester till now, it has converted to me the professional man I am sitting right behind. First of all, I just love my class. All my classmates, they are helpful and joyful. And the second, the most important I love for MBA is like faculty. All the faculty members were good, and the most memorable one were Alka ma'am, Deepika ma'am and Varun sir. These were 3 teachers who actually helped me to grow a lot. And what else I want to say, that MBL life was the best. See, I guess academic cell here know that what are the subjects and what are the way to convert a upcoming child into a professional. So I guess that CL know, MBL know this. So the one after another semester we have a different subjects and a personality development courses which help a student to know their weakness and to work upon their weakness, and the student who are weak in their some of the particular aspects or criteria, teachers help them to improve that child instead of demoting them, they motivate. Attended 2 trainings. After my second year, I attended HCL CDC, from where I learned Java, core Java. And after 3rd year, I attended a CMC, which is subsidiary of TCS, and there I learned advanced Java. But now I'm into a network field. I have changed my stream for some reasons. But yes, from that I learned a lot. Yes, I have learned before going to CMC, I have been here to first 2 or 3 weeks. But the moment I came to know that there is a vacancy in CMC, I just shifted to there because I want to know the exterior world, the corporate world, which is actually the real world environment. So I just wanted to go there, so that's why I just quit from here and after the training from the out. Infrastructure is well developed, the libraries, lab, your classrooms well equipped, air conditions are good, conditions environment is like studios. I don't have to specify, it's the MBA and it's obviously it's the brand name and it's good. Everybody is like, feel like, yes, the moment they step in, they will definitely going to be in a professional. I'm going to miss my class for sure and the faculty members. I know I will remember till the end the faces of the academics who have helped me to grow like this I'm sitting right now, and the friends who have supported me for everything and the fun we had in our classroom, in the cafeteria, in the campus around. We already bumped a lot and you were the one who scolded us, I remember. But everything I did is the memorable thing.